birthday with massive sets full of surprises from their famous friends. On Wednesday night, June 19, the Grammy Award-winning producer and the seasoned DJ opened up the Pop Out, Ken and Friends, at the Kia Forum in Inglewood. Mustard made his grand entrance by playing some fan favorites that he produced by Tigers, Rack City, and Big Sean's IDFWU. He also brought out 310 Barbie to perform, Soak City, and Blixt, who pulled up with Ty Dolla $IGN to deliver, Chosen. Ty also stuck around to perform his and Mustard's smash hit, Paranoid. Mustard kept the function going by bringing out Dom Kennedy. Dom came through and performed My Type of Party and When I Come Around as the crowd rapped every word with him. He really shocked the crowd when he invited Steve Lacy on stage to perform songs from Gemini Rites like Bad Habits. The forum erupted with roars of cheers when Tyler, the creator, popped out. Tyler performed his hits WUSYANAME.